We need to get going, Chief. We need to get off the ship before it's completely overrun by Covenant. What the hell are you doing?
Security to the bridge. The Master Chief has gone rampant. Take him down, boys.
Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon. The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. They're right on top of us. Let's find another way through. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders. Alert, all hands. Boarding parties on port decks 4, 7, and 12. Baker team, move to engage. Warning, Covenant incursions on port decks 3 and 9. Alpha team, engage enemy boarders. Enemy boarding parties on starboard decks 8 through 10. Echo team, intercept Covenant forces. Covenant boarding craft detected on port decks 4, 5, 7, 8, and 11. All available combat teams respond. Baker team reports Covenant forces engaged on port deck 7. Security teams move to assist. Warning, Covenant boarders on starboard decks 4 and 6. Sierra team reports heavy resistance. Security teams assist. Alert, Alpha and Charlie teams report heavy fighting on port decks 5 through 9. Foxtrot team, move to starboard decks 8 and 10 and stand by. Reserve combat teams, tango through X-ray to port decks 5 and 6, on the double. Reserve combat teams, Oscar and Romeo to port decks 9 through 11.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards. Covenant, on the landing above us. Keep your head down, there's two of us in here now, remember? Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's. Chief? Chief, can you hear me?